conhece?
Não, e tu?
Também não. Jeito de rica, né, não? Ah, sei lá, pelo cabelo. Se for, qual o problema? Já viu rico namorar pobre?
Ryan, from a scale of 1 to 10, how hungry are you?
Me?
Yeah.
Like a 12.
Oh, I'm so excited for this. Especially after St. Patty's, this is probably the most exciting thing. Honestly. Alright, let's see. I don't even know what I got last time.
I remember what I got last time. It was good, but... I want to try something else. There's so much stuff.
There's just way too many options.
It's because I didn't get here. I want some soda. Actually, I want black cherry cream.
I like that Aaron Benson texted me. Just an FYI, that's my best friend. And lo and behold, she asked me what time meeting is. If you didn't know, I'm like her older sister, so I have to tell her when's what. So we definitely did not finish all our food. I'm taking home the pancake, the bacon, and the egg. Ryan, what are you taking home?
Basically the entire omelet.
Like there's like one bite? How many bites? Like two bites of it now?
There's more than two bites.
Oh God. I really want to take a nap now. Basically, if you enter the car and you don't groan after eating, then there's something wrong with you because you're not full. And we definitely groaned when we got in the car. We're really full.
I groaned more because of my knee than being full. I'm also pretty full.
Ryan had surgery like a couple weeks now and he can't stop complaining about it. But
it would be too if this
whatever. Let's see. I should have made like a grocery list. I'm so disorganized with this. I should have made a grocery list of what we needed. That would have been a good idea. I'm like 99.9% sure the waiter kept checking the camera because he was so confused on why it was like videotaping. I gotta get used to it. I was literally here like 2 days ago. Ryan? I forget sometimes that he's crippled. Look, he's like a fucking robot. Look at that.
You shouldn't be smearing all
the little kids will hear.
Yeah, what little kids are going to be watching this?
I don't know. What do you think?
So, slight change of plans. I don't know why we didn't think of this, but we're at Walmart and we were going to go to Meijer to go grocery shopping. So, I don't know why. And this cart is faulty too. What do I need? I said I wanted a bread, milk. Okay, so there's the deli now. She went to the connection.
No,
I had to.
No, every time I ask who wants to go with me, everyone says no.
Did you ask?
I was sick of being turned down.
Wait, did you ask in the group chat or something?
No.
What an asshole.
I get turned down and it's so embarrassing.
Can I have a salad?
Maybe.
I think it's kind of weird that they give a salad with like the wings. I'm not going to lie.
I like the wings. Salad. Yeah, the salad is kind of a weird option.
Oh, fuck. I was supposed to get Kira. My bad.
I was going to say.
My ass needs to go to
Filetto pajama bottoms.
Can this go on the internet with you just saying that, too?
Yeah.
That'll be great. Okay, cool. A lot of people are out and about. It is beautiful outside today.
You know, I went hammocking.
Oh, I love hammocking.
These barbecue wings are a little spicy.
Ladies and gentlemen, Aaron Benson.
He's like, mild wings are kind of hot. I don't even like hot Cheetos.
Really?
Yeah, I feel like you do.
I like hot munchies. I don't like the Cheeto part. Have you guys ever had hot munchies?
No.
Have you ever had munchies?
No.
Okay, it's like Doritos, Sun Chips, Cheetos and pretzels all in one, but they're the cheddar version. But the flaming hot version is like the flaming hot, like salsa Dorito.
Guys.
Salsa Sun Chips.
My email's at 999.
Oh my God. I'm listening, Lauren. I'm listening.
No, I was done. It's fine.
Look what you did.
Look what I did.
Kira's like, I fucking hate you guys.
She looks dead.
Why do you have a book? Why do you got a book?
I like your crew neck.
Thank you.
I think I have them.
Oh, here you go.
Oh.
It's like just of me.
Okay.
This is so fucking cool. I feel like David Dobrik. Anybody watch his videos?
Is he the
my
dating Eliza?
Make sure there's no barbecue sauce on my face. That'd be really bad.
Aaron, introduce yourself.
I'm Aaron. I'm getting my electrolytes in today because we lost a lot yesterday.
Aaron is a freshman. She's majoring in speech pathology.
I'm a Leo.
Leo.
There's our band. They're so good, like Saints don't. Like, that's their talent, right? They're doing the, what's that dance where you freeze?
That girl.
I like. I don't have that much.
You got this. Black Beatles. Like this mannequin girl. Challenge.
Oh, yeah.
That's so annoying. I actually love that song.
Remember the Harlem Shake?
I feel like the way your car slows down is normal.
Yeah. No, my brakes are messed up. I need to get them recalibrated again.
And it's scary when we're on the highway. We're going really fast, and this brake's like.
Yeah, no, it does. I'm getting it fixed when I go home, I think, next weekend. So I have to get them realigned because they're not aligned right now, and I know that for a fact.
You're going home next weekend?
Probably.
Why's that?
One, I want to get my formal dress because I haven't got my formal dress. So, two, we have a family friend who's a mechanic, so we can get it done for free. That's why.
All right.
walking in late with an empty bowl of wings.
I think we're late like all the time. Like probably once we've been on time.
I brought books so I can study.
Well, this is supposed to be a casual meeting, so we're casually fashionably late. You brought a whole entire backpack?
Oh my god! I was just attacked by dogs!
Oh, I don't like these! Oh my god! Look at our kitchen. This is beautiful, isn't it? Get some stale cookies.
Stale cookie cake? You know I'll grab some of that.
Hey, Erin, at least say bye.
Do you like frosting or no frosting?
This could be stale. Oh, we don't eat it anyway.
No
Wait, can I bring it upstairs real quick?
Yeah.
I'm gonna eat this one.
Say hi to the camera.
Well,
yeah.
So what is this?
Say hi to the camera. Maybe one day someone will
My sweatshirt literally looks like a hamster ate it.
An Easter egg?
Wait, can you?
I'm just gonna zoom in on Jordan. Aw, Jordan's so cute.
Kayla, introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Kayla.
Yeah, I will.
You what? Like freezing?
Introduce yourself, Andy.
Hi, I'm Alexis.
No last name?
Barch. I'm surprised she didn't even like follow me on
Instagram.
Oh, wait, what?
Follow me at underscore Asia Nicola.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm finally home, but I just wanted to show off these awesome stickers because I just got them, I think like last week, and honestly, they're the bomb.com. I think The Office is my favorite show, for sure, but this sticker is probably one of my favorite memes from Twitter. Like, I couldn't be happier. And then this just represents my obsession with Vine, and honestly, throughout these videos you will notice that I make so many Vine references, and the best part is that my friends understand them too. But otherwise, let's see, what do we have in store? So for the rest of the time, of course, I'm gonna edit this. Currently it is, if I can see what time it is, looks like it's 11:35 p.m. Pretty late. It's been a long day, and so I'm gonna finish editing this, hopefully get it uploaded by tomorrow. Otherwise, this was a great first day trial of this. I was lucky enough to have so many great people with me. Yes, shout out to those girls. But otherwise, I think we're all set. I'm definitely gonna shower. Get a good night's sleep finally. I feel like this weekend was so long with St. Patty's and everything. Otherwise, that's it. So, hope you have a lovely day. To all you lads and ladies.